These unfortunate kids don't have a place to stay. We found them at a local Walmart asking us for quarters, but we only had dollars. Instead of sending them on their way, we said, hey, you know what? You can earn your quarters by doing a trailer reaction with us. For one quarter a day, you can adopt one of these two kiddos. They'll do anything. Clean your toenails. Brush your teeth. Mm-hmm. Comb your hair while you're sleeping. Tickle you if you want. Rub on your belly. Guys, each one of you out there could help one of these two. For every quarter you donate, a unicorn is born.
That's really not accurate. Not accurate.
Are you guys ready to take the challenge? What's up, guys? Milky and Manimal here, back for what? Another trailer reaction. There's a lot of spit and saliva on that one.
That was gross.
My knee got all of that.
They say each one of my saliva drips.
The stuff that you come up with, is it like all in a book somewhere?
Milky, what are we back to?
Another trailer.
No.
Coco official US teaser trailer.
That's too much to remember.
Coco official teaser trailer.
Coco official teaser trailer.
Explain to me a teaser trailer, because I mean, it seems like
this tease, right?
It is, but it's the same length as a trailer. So like, that's where I get.
Are they?
Yeah, this one's like 2 minutes long.
It's very misleading.
Really?
Yes.
Maybe it doesn't give a plot.
Okay.
But then what do you call the other reactions? That's, I mean, trailers that don't give plots.
Yeah.
But they don't call them teasers. Like the very first Kong trailer, we just knew that it was a big monkey.
Exactly.
We didn't even know what the plot was. Maybe the came out the second.
Maybe the teaser introduces like the idea that this is going to be a movie that's out soon.
Spoken from the man who has the deepest voice in the world,
and who's holding a panda.
Wait, I forgot what we're reacting to.
Good job. All right. All right, guys. Coco, official. I'm joking. I'm joking.
That's another animated movie.
Yes.
Not a child anymore, but okay.
Just a child.
I have to sing. I have to play. The music, it's not just in me. It is me. When life gets me down, I play my guitar. The rest of the world may follow the rules, but I must follow my heart.
Oh.
You know that feeling? Like there's a song in the air and it's playing just for you.
How old is this kid?
For real? Just like that kid got skills.
Definition to Neverland.
I can see how that's like a teaser.
Yeah, I can see. Yeah, that makes sense.
That makes sense. I guess Because Disney's smart overall, so they know how to do things right.
We have to teach our baby to play guitar like that.
Yes. All right. Coco official teaser trailer.
It's official. Right.
It's official. It's official.
Official.
It's a fish in an O. I tried.
A fish in an O.
Why are you repeating it?
Or are you not?
Why is the world flat?
Oh, yeah. Kyrie said it was.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, like, I heard about that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a lot of theories saying, I mean...
But Kyrie says it, of course it's true.
But there's no actual theory.
The world is not flat, you guys.
It's not flat.
It's definitely flat.
It's Coco.
It's like, not flat.
Like, when you look straight, you don't see a curve.
Dude, that's what he said. It doesn't mean
it's flat. That's because you see an atmosphere that does this.
Oh, yes. My God.
All right, guys. Flat Earth on a Coco trailer.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching. Thanks for spending time with the family.
Thank you for the love and support. Comment below what you want us to react to next.
Z-Lite Films, V-I-L-I-T-E.
Plug it in. What do you do on your channel?
Oh, you put me on the spot. I was ready for that. Basically, I do camera reviews, tutorials, breakdowns, how-tos, behind the scenes of my short film projects. Short films, films, feature films coming soon probably. So I'm in the making of trying to build myself as a DP and director.
Boom.
Nice.
Wow. All this channel that we have, mm-hmm. We have him to thank for that.
Stop. Yes.
Guys.
All you right. So, us.
Come on, guys.
We appreciate that.
I didn't plan to like have say a that on the channel. Ready, but
wow. Yeah,
I would like to thank everyone.
Okay. This wasn't made this designated for that, man.
It was just a joke. It's not a real.
Oh, it's not?
No. You don't have to look at it. It's not real, like, thank yous. It's just...
You want to thank your pet? The mailman. The policeman that pulled you over. Your 13th grade teacher. That doesn't even exist.
Secret life. Where 13th grade exists.